This better not awaken anything in me.
Abed, take it from a former prom king. Real friends help me with things, not vice versa.
I would face my fears to help you.
Exactly, because you're my friend.
A picture of you with a woman with a post-it note dialogue balloon above her head that says, enjoy it while it lasts.
A pale moonlight.
We printed 5,000.
We'll print 5,000 more. I'm trying to save the planet here.
Well, I guess it sounds crazy.
Jeff does raise a good point.
I don't care.
Wait, you are convincing!
You can do it!
Senior Chang, please continue. We respect your authority.
Thank you, Britta. 20 pages on ass-kissing! Due on Monday.
This Monday?
That, fusing brownies with the, internet is going to create the next Napster.
Row, row, row your boat!
Well, guess what, handsome hobo? Your gravy train's leaving the station. Chuck, 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 chuck.
Ignore what she's doing. We are serious.
Let me rest gently on your pecs.
Fievel.
I know about the chair.
Is there a rat in here?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
A bit.
El Tigre.
Shakita. Shakita.
Hand them a sandwich.
Yeah. Except that you just dropped the sandwich.
I choose not to be around rats because they are unpopular. Same goes for centipedes and lakes.
Somewhere out there, beneath the pale moonlight. Someone's thinking of me and loving.
We all love brownies. They're delicious. If you love brownies, you love life.
Out there. And even though I know how very far apart we are,
orgasmically delicious.
On the same bright star. And when the night wind starts to sing a lonesome lullaby, helps to think we're sleeping underneath that same big sky. Somewhere out there, if love can see us through,
here's
then we'll be together somewhere out there.
Thank you.
Buckle.